tonight. I have good news and I have bad news. The good news is that the Netflix movies came and I can get Netflix whenever they want. The bad news is there's still a 6'5", 303-pound, black as night defensive end on our fucking couch watching Jackass 2. Call me back.